understand why she's burning me to hold on to this. I know this is something I gotta do, but that don't mean I want to. What I'm trying to say is that I love you. I feel like this is coming to an end, and it's better for me to let it go now and hold on and hurt you. I gotta let it burn.
Pray for me to say this. Coming from my heart. Been a long time coming, but we didn't pin far. We really wanna work this out, but I don't think it's gonna change ya. I do, but you don't. Think it's go our separate ways. Tell me why I should stay in this relationship when I'm hurting, baby. I ain't happy, baby. There's any other things I gotta deal with. Should let it burn.
Feeling ain't the same in your body. Don't want you.
But you know that I let it go.
Cause body, body,
jumping like it used to.
Oh, no.
Even though the spark grew.
Let it burn.
Let it burn.
Ooh.
Gotta let it burn.
Down, down, you know it's best.
Separate you.
Thought of a being with us, but you know that it's over.
Let it burn.
Let it burn.
Send the pages I ain't supposed to. Got somebody here, won't you? Cause the feeling ain't the same. By myself calling her your name. Ladies, understand. Now I'ma feel my pain. The way I feel, I knew I made a mistake. Now it's too late.
She ain't
coming back.
What I gotta do now
to get my shorty back? Ooh, 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 ooh. Man, I don't know what I'm gonna do with
you.
You've been gone for too long.
11
days.
I'ma be
burning
to you.
Side. I wanna break down and cry. Wine,
twist
one side of me telling me to move on. The other side, I wanna break down and cry. Yeah.
Is a hospital machine tied to superbugs still in use? The story is from Bloomberg National. I'm Eric Burr, and you're listening to Newsbeat Radio. When going in for a medical procedure, you probably want to be certain the doctor's instruments are clean. Following a recent turnabout by the U.S. Food and Drug Administration, that certainly may be a little harder to come by. 6 months ago, the regulator said a machine tied by a U.S. Senate report to a deadly superbug outbreak should be taken off the market as soon as possible to protect public health. Twice. But the machine, which uses water, disinfectant, and sound waves to clean certain surgical instruments, remains in use for some of those instruments after FDA officials backed down. And no one is saying precisely why. The FDA ordered a small Ivyland, Pennsylvania-based company called Custom Ultrasonics Incorporated to take its 2,800 system 83-plus machines out of service. The automated washing machines are used across the U.S. to clean endoscopes, devices with a light and camera on one end for probing inside your body. A specialized type of endoscope known as a duodenoscope, used to look in tiny crevices of the small intestine, has proven particularly hard to clean and was linked to antibiotic-resistant infections at hospitals over the last few years. The use of custom ultrasonics equipment was one of several factors that likely contributed to dangerous infections spread by inadequately cleaned duodenoscopes, according to a report issued this year by Senate Democratic staff investigating the incidents. Up to 350 patients may have been infected at dozens of hospitals since 2010, according to separate documents released in April by the House Committee on Oversight and Government Reform. The exact number is difficult to ascertain because reporting of cases has been spotty, though more than a dozen patients who were infected subsequently died. Not all outbreaks occurred at hospitals using custom ultrasonics machines, and the company has previously denied in court filings that its machines are unsafe or contributed to patient injury or death. The problem with duodenoscopes, used in more than a half million procedures in the U.S. each year, is that they have an intricate design, making them particularly difficult to clean. An expert panel convened by the FDA last May concluded the devices are not reliably safe.
This is DJ Shaheen saying thank you to everyone for listening to the Gospel Music Explosion right here on Vibes Live with Robin Lynn. See you later. Hope you enjoy the rest of your show. See.
Vibes Live, your everyday place to be for free airplay. Robin Lynn, DJ Antron, Clean Cut, Spoodles, Running Down Productions, Little Haze, Nutso, Coach Real, all independent artists who join us in the chat room. This song is for us. We go from the floor up. What's up? Oh, it's just another day in the chat room with Robin Lynn. Playing independent artists again, and she doing the gosh darn thing. Play it back, man, yeah. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room. Symphony, EPMD, independent artists. Mr. Bush Spoodles, who's running down productions. Turn up. I get up in the morning with my 9-to-5. Hop on my computer, yo, it's live.
You want back.
Peeping new music, underground, from the ground up. That's how we doing it, I got this. Vibes, yo, I slow it down. Yo, I got this, not so, holding it down. Rugger real, got the thugger, so it's real. Lil Haze dropping heat from the page. Ezra knocking out opponents, holy fail. The challenger, bringing 808 scale. DJ Antron, 24-7 whistle blown. Bringing back the tracks, it's well known. Call it Brian Conscious, spitting on the microphone. For the chat room, turn it up. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room with Robin Lynn. Playing independent artists again. And she doing the gosh darn thing. Play it back, man, yeah. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room. Symphony, EPMD, independent artist. Mr. Bush Spoodle, who's running down productions. Turn up. Game day, no exclusives. Spoodles got you going like the ladies popping, prove it. Dope song, conversating in the chat room, movement. Y'all feeling what we doing? Not to confuse you like a college student. Congruent to our steps to bring the union movement. Baby girl on the hooks, like look what she's doing. Fuzz dog on the beats, get you into it. A&R promoters, get your engines revving. Independent artists, moving close with the stepping. Call it Willie Brown. Florida heat dropping, West Coast sound. From the ground up, you like how we round up. Fight music in the house. Movie soundtrack, put it in your film. Talk back, get coming to you. Get up in the track and verse back. We got this like, oh, it's just another day in the chat room with Robin Lynn. Playing independent artists again. And she doing the gosh darn thing. Play it back, man, yeah. Oh, it's just another day in the chat room. Symphony, EPMD, independent artist. Mr. Push Food, who's running down productions. Turn up.
Nobody is immune, bracing for Zika's first summer in the U.S. Here's a report from NPR. I'm Lisa Ritchie, and you're listening to Newsbeat Radio. The mosquito-borne Zika epidemic is headed for its first summer in the United States. New York Times reporter Donald G. McNeil Jr. tells Fresh Air's Terry Gross that if the virus is ever going to hit hard in the U.S., 2016 will be the year. No one in the population has had the disease before, so no one is immune to it. Nobody has antibodies to it, McNeil says. After this year, a fair number of people will be immune, and each year, immunity will grow. In his new book, Zika, the Emerging Epidemic, McNeil explores the origins of the Zika virus, as well as how it spreads and the best means of protecting ourselves from it. When it comes to the virus's transmission in the continental U.S., McNeil notes the mosquitoes which carry the Zika virus are mostly concentrated in Florida and the Gulf Coast. But, he adds, the fact that the virus can be transmitted sexually means that Zika has the potential to spread more broadly. Scientists are just gobsmacked by the virus's sexual transmission, McNeil says. Viruses mutate like crazy, but one thing they don't normally change is how they're transmitted. You don't expect a mosquito-borne virus to become something that can be transmitted through an act of unprotected sex, but this one is. Zika is a mild disease in 99.9% of cases, so it's not as bad as Dengue, for example. It's not nearly as bad as malaria. It's one that if you're an otherwise healthy person, you shouldn't worry about. There's about 1 in 4,000 to 5,000 chance that someone will get Guillain-Barré syndrome. We don't have to wait for the Olympics for Zika to spread in the U.S. It's happening right now. It happened in Texas in January. The virus can be transmitted sexually. That's a game changer. It's not clear how often it happens, but it happens often enough so that it's the second most common form of transmission. Right now, in New York City, despite all those subway posters saying, "Watch out for mosquitoes," frankly, those subway posters ought to have good-looking guys on them, because good-looking guys who have just come back from Puerto Rico or Brazil or the Virgin Islands or any place else are a bigger risk factor for Zika in New York City than mosquitoes are right now. There are no Zika-carrying mosquitoes here, but there are good-looking Puerto Rican guys who might, in remote chances, be carrying the virus.
Hey everyone, it's your girl Robin Lynn, and I have got a sneak peek on the nominees for the Spreaker Radio Awards. Stay tuned, check it out.
At the beach, with nothing to drink. I had a car with no gas in my tank. They took me for a joke, but I'm far from a brain.
Yeah. DJ Colossal, he gave me the seal of approval. What's up?
Zeros on my checks, give them face lifts like a patient. Time froze, cause I killed them with the rocks like a Haitian. No driving through my lane, 97, yeah, I'm way too cool for the summer breeze. Appreciate me like a present, give me Christmas Eve. I'm the man that Adam never had the balls to be. I tell these begging hoes, no way, keep my dough for me. Easy.
I'm so full, that's about to ride it over.
Yeah.
popular girl from high school, still our groupie hoes. Rolling blunts with money like it's nothing, bro. I give a lot to get a lot, live lavish off the reef I sold.
Out of cigarillos, no gas stations near location, so I don't hesitate to smoke a blunt with Mr. Franklin.
Yeah.
No need for an intro, all my fans been waiting patient. Boom, boom, big YDMP, we charging by the nation.
Yeah. This is my Chevy Impala.
Yeah.
Now I'm whipping in my Benz with your baby mama. Guala, 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 get the host that you ain't swallow. It can heal you from your pain, call that Gualo Alo.
Yeah.
You should ask around, I'm a dangerous man. Do anything for money, bet your life on my hands. While these cars is back, you won't fly without a parachute. Self-made ain't even 22, your mama still take care of you.
Cup so full, it's about to run it over.
Yeah.
Ballin' ain't the word, but how I'm living is like Jehovah.
Naked women lying in my bed, they're never sober. But those who ain't believe, I'm acting bougie, I don't know ya.
I'm eating good.
Thank you. I wanna send this one out to my vanilla ice cream, chocolate pudding pie that stayed with me in the hood through a die. Refugee girl.
Yeah, this one goes out to my Almond Joy, my banana that never split, the one that stuck with me.
They call us henchmen. Before I had the bling bling, I thought I'd end up in Sing Sing. Who would ever thought that we'd be doing our thing? I know I did a little cheating, but once I got caught, I sent you a dozen of roses. You sent them back and told me go to hell, but girl, you know that.
You take me as I am. Even though my fam don't understand. Put that rock up on your hand.
That's cause you take me as I am.
Take me as I am.
Take me as I am.
I'm gonna take you as you are.
Even when my girls can't understand, they don't know. I choose you as my man.
Why?
Cause you take me.
You're my girl,
my man.
You're my girl,
my man.
You're my lady,
my man.
You're my baby.
When I was rocking jelly,
yeah,
and had a little belly,
yeah,
who would have ever thought you'd think I was sexy?
Sexy.
I stayed with an attitude. I admit I came off rude, but still you love me.
Take me as I am.
No.
Even when my girls.